Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Never in doubt.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Faster went that way!
Come on!
No need to panic. I'm not going out like this.
Steady.
I've got you.
Still up for it? No holding back. Enough. I see you. Shit. Come on. Dumbass.
We still got a job to do. Kiss my ass! Time for a serious ass whooping! Got a whole heap of men, don't they? Where the hell did that thing run off to?
Oh, as if this wasn't enough fun already.
Shake it off, okay? Now throwing in the towel.
Steady. That's whatever. Tifa, I'm sorry. No holding back. It's over. Be careful. That'll do. Not my best work.
You waiting?
Make a decent team.
Who would have thought?
No turning back. Let's finish this. Make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh? Make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
Nothing to it. Take the right.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Just like his owner.
Thank you.
It's on you.
Bring it home!
Hang back.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do this.
No need to pull. Fight's not over yet.
I won't give up.
Guess it's my turn.
Okay.
Not dead yet.
Of all the times.
Let me handle this. Gotcha. Keep it up. Bring it.
You ain't gonna get away.
Don't give up.
Got some fight left in you.
All set.
This time.
Gotcha. Hang in there. Watch yourself.
About damn time.
I got this. All right.
I'll kick it.
I see you. Don't overdo it.
Stay down, asshole.
The end. Good to go? Not throwing in the towel.
No holding back.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside,
We're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
I'm waiting. Great.
Bundle up.
That was quick. All right. Shit. No holding back.
I got this.
Steady. Taking over. That's that. still up for it?
Okay then, y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Uh-huh. Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Dawn out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo.
got you covered.
Let's do this. No holding back.
Now.
Let's finish it. Give him your arm. Gotcha. Bring it. Damn it.
Still up for it? Take him down!
You ain't gonna get away! Don't you let
I've got
down.
This!
Back. Fuck on me! hope you don't mind if I fill you for the hole.
Bring it!
Suck on this!
How it ends.